I've hit record button. Hello. Today. Ooh. I've got a first person view. So, quickly, I'm gonna show you my drawings. That's why this video is good. Show my drawings. Anyway, let's get into it. I'll show you when I find any drawings. Boom! Drawing! Right off the bat. My grand vis link, detailed and everything. Spend a lot of time on that. Eevee-verse from Pokemon. Oh. I just said Pokemon. I've been watching too much Pokemon anime. Eevee-verse from Sonic. Pretty cool. Oh, my first drawing that is not finished. I'll finish this off camera. Anyway, skip to the next one. Here we have Classic Sonic. Yeah, not finished. I did like a background. I'll finish that another time. Anyway, skip to the next one. Okay, this is where I started to get into the drawing mode. Sonic, wow, right there. Oh, I just spotted. Yay! Super Sonic right there, pretty good. And then after we have this terrible Sonic Boom drawing. Terrible, terrible. I was trying to draw 3D, but it didn't work out. Plus, this was me when I was like 5. So, P.S. I was dumb. And then after we have this other drawing, Eggman and Boom Bolt from Sonic Boom. This. This Sonic Hoverboard, the mini game, you know, like the Maniac episode, yeah? Yeah, that Hoverboard Maniacs. Episode, yeah, the Sonic on a hoverboard that he got. And then after this Eggman right there. Got to do the wings for that as well. And then after we have the Sonic versus Sonic and Mario drawing. Yeah, it's pretty good. Now Sonic doing Super Pilo. Mario jumping out of his pipe. And everything. There's a Pokeball and a mystery box. I've done a lot of drawings actually. And then after there's this Yoshi and Mario one. Yoshi really detailed. Mario really detailed. Mario just jumping on him, saying loads of his catchphrases. And then after Yoshi sticking out his long tongue to get all the apples from the tree. Sonic 1, Sonic and Tails, when there's a green hill, detailed and all. Then after some dashes there, into the going, and I'm doing a special stitch. Right here, I've got the special stitch. Oh, wrong way. Let me just turn this a second. So right here we have special stage, Sonic, you see, he said that, he bashed from one of the springs, and the goal pad there, bashed from one of the, into the old cage, and you can see him just blurred in a bit, and he has emerald, and after he goes to the goal. After we have Dragon Ball Z, Goku with all the 7 Dragon Balls and Super Saiyan Goku. I did a high speed rush angel version. He's going so fast at his accelerate speed. I've got a robot ring. Detailed and everything, loads of characters there. Sonic one, this Mario one, this other Sonic one, this other Sonic one, detailed and everything. All of them are detailed, actually. Another Sonic one, I'm obsessed with it. This Sonic one, this Toy Sonic. Here is the crew of Sonic. Super Peel, Sonic, detailed, loads of detail there. You can see I spent a really long time on it. Yeah, I smashed that bell. Wait, there's something missing. You better smash that subscribe button. Hit the like button with your head and what is it? Smack that notification bell. You know, just a little smack across the face for me. So it was missing something. It was missing this. Like that. It's on. That's it done. Even the effects as well. Nice. Oop, I don't want to go back. Oh. This is our Scarlet. This one is not finished. But you can see Infinite right here, the tail. Infinite is virtual reality cube, something like that. And he's holding them down to like intimidate them. That these are currently the shapes. Pretty good. If say something, Team Forces artwork. From Sonic. Oh my gosh. Just to look back in the days to see how good Sonic has been over the years. This Sonic and Tails drawing based on Sonic 2, really good. See Sonic just none of that chilling and Tails just flying in the chilling. Waving in the Sonic 2 over there. Oops, going back. Move on to this. Really good Kirby drawing for some reason. It's really good for some reason. So Kirby right there. Kirby logo. Kirby. And he's just doing his little stand that he always does. High stand. That stand. The like of high stand. Well, this Sonic 2 one is not finished. Currently in progress, but you can see I've got the clouds, the wings, and the land, and the character shapes already, and the logo right there, already there. Another Kirby one. Didn't get to do the logo. I didn't have that much time, but he's sitting in stuff. An unfinished meme. Oh god, you got it, of course. Oh, I just started watching everybody's videos and I was getting addicted to your goddamn eggs. So then after, we have the Sonic Mania one, which is not finished. Still in progress. Shadow the Hedgehog, the edgiest. And then after we have Emerald Hill Zone from Sonic 2. But I'm finished with this Sonic. Really dashing really fast on his feet. Just poking out. He's running but in his ball, so you can't see him running. And after he goes through the loop-de-loop out. But he gets stopped by the spikes. Then after that's supposed to be Tails carrying Sonic. No, that wasn't. That's just a monkey bot doing a bomb on the floor. That's Tails and flying, just like chilling. Then there's Sonic. Most of the Sonic lightning bullet getting to that point. This is supposed to be a goalpost, and that's where I stopped on this drawing anyway. On to the next. I just found it unfinished and I currently in progress. I'll keep this series up as well. But yeah, that's it for this episode of drawing, show my drawings. Like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. The notification bell really helps, so you get notified whenever I make a new video. See you later, and of course, thanks for watching. Bye, dab on. Make sure to like for more content and subscribe for more cringy content. Bye.